my name is Tyra Reid. I'm on the women's varsity track and field team, and we are here today to study maximal oxygen consumption.
VO2 max test, it measures the maximum volume of oxygen that the body's able to deliver to the working muscles per minute. It's the standard test in terms of measuring cardiorespiratory endurance, but it's graded in nature, where you start with baseline and you work towards increasing the protocol or the speed and elevation of workloads every 3 minutes for them to achieve what we call steady state. Your high endurance athletes, like your cross-country skiers, marathon runners, typically would do the best on this type of test because they train in over long term in developing their aerobic systems. Whereas sprinters, explosive type sports, work more on a different type of system, anaerobic metabolism. For a 20 to 29 year old female, anything less than 28 would be considered poor or low. Tyra this first time got close to 44, which puts her at the good category. Very serious athletes operate between 54 to 59. So if you have a VO2 score of above 60, then pretty much in endurance capacity, you're at an Olympic level.